Subscribe, please press the cricket and press the bell icon to get latest cricket updates first on YouTube.
Hello everyone. Today we'll have a look on part 5 of No 140 T20 team series. And in this video, we'll know which teams have been granted T20 international status in ICC Americas region. But before we start, I must request you to watch till end for full info and don't forget to share it with your friends. Now coming back to the video. Starting with an overview. Currently there are 113 countries that play official cricket, including 3 previous members, 4 non-members and 105 current ICC affiliated members. Out of them, only 104 countries have been granted T20 international status, which have been further divided into 5 ICC regions, and these are Asia, East Asia Pacific, Africa, America and Europe. But in this video, we'll have a look on America's region, which is governed by ICC Americas and have 18 registered members, and out of them, only 17 have been granted T20 international status, as Cuba membership was suspended by ICC few years ago. Now we'll have a look on T20 teams of this region, starting with Test nations which already have T20 international status, and it is West Indies, one and only team to achieve this status in this region so far, and there are no ODI teams in this region as well. Now the teams which got T20 international status due to ICC decision, and these are Argentina, Bahamas, Belize, Bermuda, Brazil, Canada, Cayman Islands, Chile, Costa Rica, Falkland Islands, Mexico, Panama, Peru, Suriname, Turks and Calcos Island, and USA. So these are the teams which have been accorded T20 international status in America's region. For other regions, don't forget to check other parts as well. Thank you.